Okay, looks like the weather cooperated, and we have a beautiful day for football. So we have Miles Grossman back to receive. And Trevor Kuh to kick.
Let's go, Grossman, set the tone!
Hey, Cody, good job.
What's up, sexy?
Onside kick. Looks like Redwood recovered. Recovered by Lucas Winchester. And the Giants will get the ball on their own 49-yard line, first and 10. Weingard hands the ball to Jack Schuberth for no gain. It'll be second and 10. Weingart's pass complete to Grossman. And the quick in for 9 yards. Looks like bring up third and a long one. Weingart hands off to Schubert. Looks like he got the first down. Gain of 1.5. A first and 10 from the 40. Play action pass, Weingart to Jackson Walker, out in the flat for 12 yards, or 11 yards, the first and 10 from the 29-yard line. First down.
Weingart
throws a dart to Rose Stadolnik.
Yeah.
brings the ball down to the 5-yard line for Redwood Giants first down. Weingart hands off to Schubert. Looks like a game of a gain of about 2. It'll be second and goal from the 3. Weingart on the keeper, rolls into the touchdown, and Redwood's in for the first score.
All day, baby, all day!
Connor Weisler to kick. Weisler's kick is up and good.
That's a great start.
7-0 Redwood.
Textbook, no mistakes.
Yep.
All day, let's go, Redwood!
All right, let's hear it for those cheerleaders. Connor Weisler to kick from his own 40-yard line. Back to receive is number 2, Jake Sun, and number 40, Octavian Green. Once again, Weisler puts it into the end zone, and the Red-Tailed Hawks will start from their own 20. Joe Perchik, quarterback, hands the ball to Jake Sun, tackled by Lincoln Brown, Rose Dubolnik.
Let's go, Dino, all day.
Oliver Dugan also on that tackle. He's second and 11. Looks like there might be a delay. That'll put the Hawks back 5 yards. bring up second and 16. Check that. Looks like they waved the flag off. So no penalty. Second and 11. Purchase hands off on the sweep to Andrew Gordon, number 5. Tackled by Jackson Feinberg and Jackson Walker. It'll be 3rd and 6. Purchase pass intended for Henley Lackland, incomplete. That'll bring up fourth down. Looks like Tam will bring out the punting unit. William Basnight to punt it, and Miles Grossman back deep. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. It'll be a false start. We'll push the Hawks back 5 yards. Last night's punt was a fake, and he runs it for the first down, gain of 15 yards. The Hawks will have a 1st and 10 from their own 35. Jake Sohn up the middle for 5 tough yards, taken down by Lincoln Brown, Oliver Dugan. Bring up 2nd and 5. Sohn up the middle for 20 yards, taken down by Miles Grossman. That'll be another 1st down for the Hawks. Sohn up the middle again, this time for no gain, taken down by Roel Stadonik and Pierce Giroux. It'll be second and 10. Purchase hands off to Gordon, again for no gain. Several Redwood Giants on the tackle. Third and 11. Let's go defense. Purchase's pass complete to number 23, Behringer. However, there's no gain on the play. However, there's a couple flags on the play. Yeah, personal foul. Gives the Hawks a first down. The ball will be placed on the 23-yard line. It'll be first and 10. Tam. Jake Son on the off tackle, taken down by Lincoln Brown. Looks like a gain of 3. It'll be second and 7. Purchase's pass, intended for Baznight, incomplete. That'll bring up a big third down. Let's make a little noise, Redwood. Jake Son off tackle, taken down quickly by Colin McGrath. Big hit. That'll bring up 4th and 7. Looks like no gain, or 4th and 6, no gain on the play. Oliver Dugan with the interception. Heads up play. Giants get the ball back on the, looks like the 32-yard line. And gives the Redwood Giants a first down. Thank you. Weingart's pass complete to Slavonic. Looks like about a 32-yard play. Post pass brings up first and 10 from the Hawks 40-yard line. Jack Schubert up the middle, gain of 6. Bring up 2nd and 4. It looks like 2nd and 5. Some movement on the line. Looks like encroachment by the Hawks. That should give the Giants a first down. Let's see where they put it. Yeah, it is a first down. Oh, they move 5 yards right back. So it'll be 1st and 15. They got a false start on Redwood. Schubert off tackle, gains maybe 2 yards. It'll be 2nd down and 14. Schubert up the middle, taken down by Jake Sun. That'll bring up 3rd and 12. And that'll end the first quarter. With the Redwood Giants 7, the Mount Tamalpais Red-Tailed Hawks 0. Weingart with the screen pass to Jack Schubert. Looks like that'll be the first down. Jackson and and Ferguson on the tackle. So the Redwood Giants first down. Weingart's pass, intended for McGrath, broken up by Behringer. That'll bring up second and 10. Weingart's pass complete on the hitch to Miles Grossman. Looks like about 8 yard gain. That'll bring up third and 2. Finley on the tackle. Weingart hands off to Lincoln Brown, off tackle. Looks like a gain of about 7 yards, and that'll bring up a first down, first and goal for the Giants from the 5 yard line. Schubert up the middle, taken down quickly by Mateo Pardi for no gain. It'll be second and goal. Weingart's pass complete to Colin McGrath on the slant route for a touchdown, Giants. Weisler on the extra point. Kick is up and good. That leads the Redwood Giants 14 and the Mount Tam Red-Tailed Hawks 0. Connor Weisler to kick. Jake Sun back to receive together with Octavian Green. Let's go. Weisler again puts it in the end zone for the touchback. And the Hawks will get a first and 10 from their own 20 yard line, excuse me. Purchase on the option elects to go with the keeper. Oh, excuse me, that was Sun on the option play. And he scampers for 11 yards and a first down taken down by Colin McGrath. First down Hawks. Sun still in at quarterback. Hands off on the sweep to number 5, Andrew Gordon, who gets maybe 1 yard. It'll be second and 10. Sun on the keeper around the end. Taken down by Oliver Dudigan, but it looks like there might be a holding call on the play on the left tackle. That'll push the Hawks back to the 20-yard line. It'll be second down and 21 yards to go. Suns pass complete to Octavian Green on the out pattern for 15 yards. That'll bring up a third and 5. Sun on the keeper. Taken down by Rose Dolunik for only a gain of 1. It'll bring up 4th and 6. It looks like no gain, 4th and 6. And they appear to be going for it. Suns pass intended for number 7, William Bassnight. It looks like there's a penalty on the play. Not sure what the call was, but the sideline warning So the Redwood players need to move back behind the blue line. There'll be no consequence to the penalty. It's a warning. Weingart's pass complete to Colin McGrath out on the sideline. Gain of about 5-6 yards. It'll be second down and 4. Hand off to Schubert, up the middle for a gain of maybe 1, taken down by 88 Hindley, 3rd and 4. Weingart on the keeper. Gain of only 1. That'll bring up 4th down and 3. It looks like the Giants will go for it. Weingart's pass intended for Miles Grossman in the end zone, incomplete. And the Hawks will take over on downs. Fans, don't forget about that snack shack. Lots of tasty treats. And get your Redwood gear while you're there as well. Let's hear it for those cheerleaders. Sun breaks through the middle for a 70-yard scamper and a touchdown for Tamalpais. Attempting the extra point. And the kick is good. That'll leave the Redwood Giants 14, the Tamalpais Hawks 7. Koo will kick again. Grossman back to receive at his own 15-yard line. Another onside kick attempt, snagged by Rose to Lernick. Gives the Redwood Giants good field position again at their own 43-yard line, first and 10. Schubert off tackle, picks up 5 yards. Tackled by 88 Henley, he's second and 5. Weingart's pass complete to Ben Jacobs on the out pattern. It's good for a first down, 15-yard gain. They'll start first and 10 from the TAM 41. Schubert up the middle, hole opens up and he gets, looks like 6 or 7 yards. Noonan with the tackle, it'll be second and 4. Lincoln Brown stopped behind the line. Tackled by Tierney and a few other. And that'll bring up 3rd and 7. Weingart's pass complete to Rose Fuldonik. 20-yard gain for Redwood Giants first down. Tackled by Tierney. Looks like Rose down. Let's give him a hand. Thank you. Lincoln Brown with a solid run up the middle. Looks like he got about 12 yards. Enough for the first down. Gives the Giants a first and goal from the 7-yard line. Okay, we have a timeout. Tamalpais. Weingart keeps it. Looks like made it. Touchdown, Redwood. And on the RPO, Weingart takes it for 5 yards and scores a TD. And we'll have Weisler here in for the extra point try. Weingart to hold. Weisler's kick is good, and that takes the score to Redwood High School 21, Tam High School 7. Weisler to kick again, and Green and Sun both to receive. We'll see if Weisler can do 4 for 4. And he does. Another touchback for Weisler. Puts the ball first and 10 for the Mount Tam Red-Tailed Hawks at their own 20-yard line with 3 minutes left to go in the half. Bobbled snap. Purchase falls on it. Takes a 5-yard loss. It'll be 2nd and 15. Purchase hands off to Sun, takes it up the middle for 20-yard scamper. McGrath with the open field tackle, but not before the Hawks get a first down. Sean Ferguson on the carry. A little bit of a bobbled handoff. Taken down by several Redwood Giants for no gain. Second and 10 or 11. Lincoln Brown on the tackle again. Deshaun Ferguson on the handoff. Looks like he lost two. It'll be third and 13. Third and 14. Looks like we got a timeout Redwood. And a minute 18 left. Okay, third and 15 here. Sun back at quarterback. Sun's pass complete to Andrew Gordon over the middle. Schwartz on the tackle. Looks like they'll be a little shy of the first down. Nope. Looks like they gave him the first down. Looks like we have some movement on the line. That'll be against Redwood. Bring up first and 5. Just back at quarterback.
Oh my God. He's got a
Purchase's pass. Uncatchable. But penalties on the play.
He's got to turn around before he runs into it.
Looks like that'll give the Hawks a first down, pass interference against the Giants. Sewn up the middle for 7 yards. Big hit by both Grossman and Pierce Giroux. They bring up second down and 4. Purchase's pass intended for Gordon on the screen pass. Incomplete. We'll bring up third down. Purchases pass complete to Sun, who takes it for 17 yards and a TAM first down. The first and 10 on the 15-yard line. Purchase's pass incomplete. Pressure by Lincoln Brown will bring up second down. 16 seconds to go. Purchase's pass complete to Andrew Gordon on the out pattern for the first down. Takes the Hawks down to the 4-yard line with under 10 seconds to go. Schwartz on the tackle. And it looks like we have a timeout, Redwood. Sun back at a quarterback. And Sun runs it up the middle for a touchdown. Cool. For the extra point. His pick is good. Tight ball game going into half. 21-14 Redwood. Be enough time for a kickoff. And Koo will kick. And Grossman will receive. Who kicks it deep this time, returned by Miles Grossman. 18 yards on the return. Ryan Judge on the tackle. We'll see if that'll end the half. So we've got Redwood 21, Tam 14. Sets us up for a big second half. Let's hope the rain stays off. Let's hear it for those Redwood cheerleaders. Okay, here we go for half number two. Tana deferred at the coin flip, so they'll receive. We've got Jake Sun again back, and as well as Octavian Green. Wilson Schwartz will kick off. Schwartz's kick goes down to the 5-yard line, taken by Sun, who brings it out to the 18, taken down by Isaac Kaufman. And the Hawks will start with the ball. First and 10, looks like the 16-yard line.
Come on, bro, suck it up, baby. Suck it up.
Ball's on the ground.
Redwood got it.
Purchase recovers it. Looks like about 7 yards deep, so it'll be, that'll bring up second and 17. Sun up the middle, game. Test. Team. Sun on the keeper. Big hit by Lincoln Brown, and that'll bring up fourth and 11. Looks like the punt unit's coming out. Last night to kick. Redwood calls timeout.
Having a week, so please don't kick off. No.
Pass makes punt. Rolls to the 50-yard line. Fasnight's punt rolls to the 50-yard line, and Redwood will take over first and 10. Weingart hands off to Schubert, hit hard by Connell Noonan for no gain. Weingart's pass complete in the flat to Jackson Walker for a loss of 1 yard. And that'll bring up third and 11. Sorry, that pass was incomplete. It'll be third and 10. Weingart's pass, complete to Schubert, takes it out over the 42-yard line.
Go for it.
Hit hard by Castrovon and a few others. It'll bring up fourth and 3.
Run it, Brady.
Weingart's pass complete.
Let's go!
To Stalernik. Perfect pass and catch on fourth down. Gives the Redwood Giants a first down from the 33-yard line. Lincoln Brown with the cut up the middle off tackle, gained 7. Wellborn with the tackle, 2nd and 3, or long 3. Brown again, off tackle. Ryan Judge on the tackle. No gain. 3rd and 3.5. Weingart's pass complete. Colin McGrath with the diving catch. And that's a first down for the Redwood Giants. Jack Schubert with the carry. Again, stuffed up the middle. Maybe a gain of one. Second and 10. Weingart's pass complete to Miles Grossman. 20-yard strike across the middle for a touchdown. Sorry, looks like he's at the 1-yard line. Weingart on the keeper. No signal yet. Okay, touchdown. Weingart's second running touchdown of the day. Weisler in the kick. Weisler's kick is good, and the Redwood Giants take a 28-14 lead with 4 minutes and 50 seconds left in the third quarter. Looks like Schwartz will kick off again. Sun and Green back to receive. Schwartz's kick goes to the 15 and Green catches it with his knee on the ground, so the ball will stay there. It'll be first and 10 from the 15 for the Red-Tailed Hawks. Son back at quarterback. Oliver Dugan on the tackle in the backfield. Second and 11. Son on the keeper again up the middle. Maybe a gain of one. That'll be third and 9 from the 16-yard line. Son with the bobbled snap manages to take it for a 3-yard loss. It'll bring up fourth down. Looks like the punting unit is coming on again. To the 42-yard line. William Basnight on the kick, Wiseward on the covery. It'll bring up first and 10 for the Redwood Giants at their own, oh no, at the TAM 43-yard line. Weingart's pass deflected by Keenan Davalmutsen. It falls incomplete. Be second and 10. Schubert with a pretty good hole up the middle. Jake Sun on the tackle. That'll bring up third down and 3 for the Redwood Giants from the TAM 36-yard line. Mateo Party blocks the pass. It falls incomplete. Bring up fourth down. Pass complete to Grossman. gain of 7 or 8. Nice catch and run by Grossman. Gives the Giants a key first down. First and 10 from the TAM 28-yard line. Penalty flag on the play. Delay a game. We'll push the Giants back to the TAM 33-yard line. The first down at 15. Schubert up the middle for 5 yards. Drew Bivens on the tackle. Bring up 2nd and 12. Play action. Weingart's pass intended to Colin McGrath. Incomplete. Colin McGrath walks off on his own power. Be 3rd down and 12. Weingart's pass intended for Jackson Walker on the post, incomplete. It'll bring up 4th and 12. TAM 30-yard line. Weingart's pass complete to Jackson Walker. Looks like an 18-yard gain and a Redwood first down. Weingart's pass complete to Grossman with the catch and run. Christian Castrovon on the tackle. It'll bring up second and two. Get injury on the field. Grossman comes off on his own power. And that's the quarter. With the Redwood Giants leading 28 to the Mount Tam Opias High School Red-Tailed Hawks at 14. Giants take over second and two from the 5-yard line. Weingart takes it himself, evades a few tackles, and takes it into the end zone for the touchdown, Redwood Giants. Touchdown number three for Brady Weingart. Excuse me, four rushing touchdowns for Brady Weingart. Kick is good. Takes the score 35-14 Redwood. Let's hear it for that offensive line of the Redwood Giants. Huh? A lot of good running plays there.
Right.
Sun and Green back deep again for the Red-Tailed Hawks. And Wilson Schwartz to kick off. Sun with the return, 8 yards. Talk about Dante Rivera. And the Hawks will start on their own 31-yard line, first and 10. Sun's pass complete to Josh King. Nice catch, 3 yard gain. Second and 7. Sun up the middle, takes it for a gain of 14 and a first down. Tackled by Isaac. Hey, let's hear it for those Redwood girls water polo. They just won their NCS game and move on to the semifinals. Sun again up the middle, tackled by Kaufman again, and Lincoln Brown and Cole Chanson to bring up second six. Sun's pass complete to Henley. Takes it for 7 yards and a first down. Looks like there's a penalty marker down. Taken down by Colin McGrath and a few others. Personal foul against Redwood. That'll tack on another 15. And brings the ball down to the Redwood 30-yard line, and then the Hawks will have a first down. 75's in this one. Sun back at quarterback. Screen pass to number 5, Andrew Gordon. Gets about 4 yards. Second and 6. Well, it looks like it was 2 yards. Second and 8. Sun with the scramble and a fumble, but there's a penalty marker down. It's like a hold on the offense. Looks like Redwood might decline. They will decline. That'll bring up third down and 13 from the 33-yard line. Pressure on that play by Lucas Winchester. Son with the scamper. Nobody open, but it looks like he might have enough for the first down. Down to the 22-yard line. Excuse me, it's a 17-yard line. Pass intended for Hindley, incomplete, second and 10. Sun's pass intended for Bass Knight. Not sure if it was a pass or a lateral, but it's incomplete. We'll bring up third down. Sun's pass
on them. Helmet to
intercepted by Miles Grossman.
Helmet to Grossman's head. That's
unfucking believable.
There's a flag down. It'll be a personal foul against Tam. The interception was in the end zone, which takes it out to the 20, but with the 15-yard penalty, Redwood will start the ball on their own 35-yard line, first and 10. Schubert off tackle, taken down by Mateo Park. Gain of maybe one. Second and 9. Weingart's pass complete to Colin McGrath on the slant pattern. That's enough for a first down. Lincoln Brown gets out into open space off tackle. Scampers for almost 30 yards. Bringing the ball down to the TAM 30-yard line. And that'll be a first down. Schubert with a little room up the middle. Gets seven. Down to the 24-yard line. He's second and three. Weingart's pass, a strike to Colin McGrath. Touchdown, Redwood. A 20-yard fade into the end zone. Outstanding pass and catch. Weisler on to kick the extra point. Weisler's kick is wide to the right. No good. So will the score stays at 41-14. Green and Sun again back deep to receive. Looks like Schwartz will kick off again. Schwartz's kick taken by Green on the 20. Bobbled, and Ben Jacobs with the initial hit. And Robbie Dinowitz in to clean it up. And Tam will take over on their own 22-yard line. First and 10.
Guys like Dino on the line, right?
sick of this bullshit.
What the fuck was that?
Suns pass to Baznight, who takes it for 80 yards in the touchdown. Penalty flag on the play. Calls an illegal block in the back. Takes the ball back to the 16-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Hawks. Suns pass over the middle, tipped away by Lincoln Brown. It'll be incomplete. Second down. Suns pass complete to Ferguson. Takes it, looks like about a 6-yard gain. Tackled by Jackson Walker, number 4. Oh, a 7-yard gain. It'll be 3rd and 3 from the 10-yard line. Suns pass, tipped by Pierce Giroux, falls incomplete. It'll bring up 4th and 3, and it appears Tam will go for it. Suns pass broken up by Eli Grandy. Outstanding defense intended for William Baznight, and the Giants will take over on downs. Weingard's pass complete to McGrath. Flag on the play. Excuse me, I think that was Walker with the catch.
It was McGrath.
I'm sorry, it was McGrath on the catch. Looks like it was holding. That'll bring the ball back to first and 11. Schubert on the carry. Takes it 6 yards. The second down and 5.
Throw it deep, man. Put it on these guys. Put it to him, Esty.
Schubert, again up the middle, looks like he got 2.
Third down.
He'll be shy of the first down. He got a hawk down. Looks like it's Drew Bivens. So we have third down and 1. Redwood from their own 19-yard line. Lincoln Brown, big hole up the middle for a 6-yard gain and a Redwood Giant first down.
Throw it again, make a statement.
Schubert with the cutback, takes it for 5 yards, big hit. By Deshaun Ferguson, this big hit. And we'll go to 2nd and 6. Up. Schubert off tackle. Not much of a hole, but he moves the pile forward 4 yards and gets 5 yards and gets the first down. Schubert brought down behind the line. Loss of one. Christian Castro-Vonk on the tackle. And bring up second and 11 with under 2 minutes left. And that's a Tam will call a timeout. Weingart with the chop.
Let's go, put it on him. Make him pay.
Gets some open field and carries a few with him.
Throw it.
And gets 8 yards. And that'll bring up third and three. Looks like Tam called another timeout. Lincoln on the pitch out, cuts it back, gains 8 yards, and a Redwood Giants first down. With 80 seconds left. Giants in the victory formation. Weingart takes a knee and they'll let the clock wind down. Weingart takes the knee, and that'll do it. The Mount Tam Trophy goes back to Redwood. And the Redwood Giants have a victory, 41-14. Great football from both sides. Well done, boys. And great job, cheerleaders on both sides.
Thank you. knock me out, Bendejo? Why you try to knock me out? You see my bag in there? Pinche puto maricón. Jiminy crickets. No, it's you. Shit. Your garbage is gonna be in the back of your truck in a minute.
Thank you, Tony.
Yep, yep. Leave.
Saving nothing today.
Hey, there's a lot of
recycling down below.
I just said, you don't
want that though. Hi, Roberto, okay? I don't know, he's better, you know. Keep going, okay?
Yeah.
He coming in time?
Huh?
He coming in time?
AJ! What's up, AJ?
around. You're right.
Take things down.
They never...